Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect your webmaster tools with the URL prefix. What are the verification methods available under this URL prefix? Let us see now. Right. So let's get started. Open webmaster tools now. Okay, this is the one. Right. Sign in with your Gmail ID. So you already know this is how the interface of Search Console looks like. Let us see how we can add any new website into this Search Console. So can you see here the website? So click this drop down. At the bottom side, you can see an add property option. Click this add property. So we have seen how to connect our website with the domain. Watch how to connect your website with the property like domains. Please go and watch my video over there. So here now I'm going to show you how to use this URL prefix property. So yeah, so enter your website URL. Now let me just take the website URL and then continue. So now recommended verification method HTML file. Download the file, upload to HTTP. Your website root folder. So now I have a few verification methods here: HTML file, HTML tag, Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager, and domain name provider. Whereas when you want to use this HTML file, you need to download the file which you are seeing here and put it in the root folder of your website, like in the cPanel of your service provider. Then with the HTML tag, you can just need to paste this complete copy this complete tag and paste it in your website header. Then if you have a Google Analytics account, then you can just click on verify button here, then it automatically verifies your ownership. Then Google Tag Manager. Google Tag Manager is also a tool where you can verify the ownership with the Google Search Console. And then finally, domain name provider. So as we have seen in the last video, how to link up your website with the domain. There I have shown you how to link up your website with the DNS provider. Okay, now let me just show you how to verify your website with the HTML file. Okay, so download the file. So just try to download the file you are seeing here. Okay, now enter into your cPanel. Okay, now let me just go to cPanel. So after being to cPanel, you can see option called file manager here. Just go there. So these are the few options you can see by choosing your cPanel here. Public HTML, you can see, you can choose that. So after choosing it, you can see one more option called index PHP. Okay, so choose this option and here click on upload option. Okay, drop file here to start uploading or select file. Now let me just select the file which I have downloaded and then open it. Okay, now I have inserted that file here and then just go back. So now my index.php has been replaced with the tag which we have downloaded and selected here. Now let us go back to our Google Search Console and try to verify. Right. So now verification method HTML ownership has been verified. So now I have successfully verified my ownership by using the HTML file verification method. Right. So just click on go to property. Now you can start inspecting your URLs and you can start analyzing your performance of your website. So here itself, right? So hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.